host of your show tonight. It gives me immense pleasure to say that I flew all the way from United States just to be part of this show. And I want to thank each and every one of you today who has taken out their valuable time to be here and present in the hall. Now, I know I feel the energy in the hall tonight, and when you see such energy, the magic is about to happen. I know every one of you is eager to wait and see what is this mentalism that we are all going to learn and see tonight. But before that, I do want to thank two of our sponsors for tonight, SBI and Lions Club of Hyderabad. So can we have a round of applause for them, please, for making this event happen? Thank you. Now, before I introduce our star tonight, I do want to say that we want to be connected to you, and I know that you want to be connected to us. And it's extremely easy to do it. I know all of you have one of these devices that I would like you to bring it up, your smartphones, all right? And please type in www.jayasimha.in. Come on, I'm going to give you 5-10 seconds to do it. So we want to do it right now. That's the website right there. If you can just type that in and just hit subscribe and fill in your basic information, you would be receiving free newsletters, offers, discounts, and you know, up to date on all of the events that happen across the planet. So I would request you to take 20 seconds. Let's do it quickly. All right. So all of you, if you haven't done it, definitely go back and do it. So I want to thank you for your time on that. Now is the time to introduce the star of our show tonight. And I want to introduce the man who holds the highest Guinness records in India. The residing president of the World Memory Council for India. An author of more than 10 plus best-selling books in the market. Person who has received many awards and medals, including the Chief of Air Staff Medal, as well as the Sword of Honor Award from the President himself. That's none other than my guru, the legendary speaker, Squadron Leader Jayasimha. Please welcome him.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good evening. Namaste, Vanakkam, Salam Alaikum, Adab. Namaskaram. This is Squadron Jayasimha welcoming all of you to the world of mentalism, mind illusion, supernatural mind reading. Is it really possible for all of us to read someone's mind? Is it possible for us to influence someone's thoughts? By nature, all of us are mind readers. How many times you felt that a boy and girl met for the first time and you thought he or she is the soulmate of you? Love at first sight. You are walking in a desert. You saw a mirage. You thought it was water, which was not. You had a purse in a pocket. Suddenly you found it was went missing in a second. And someone came and called you from call center. Very good offer. You bought it. Then later you repented. So many times, something of that kind happens. It means through body language, through psychology, through voice modulation, and through experience and expertise, it is possible for all of us to understand what someone is thinking. And if only you know what he or she is thinking, you'll be able to maneuver, manipulate that person the way you want. Because the whole world is nothing but you and I. And if I can get you to do what I want you to do, that means I am a winner. And for the next 90 minutes, all of us are going to transport ourselves into the beautiful world of mentalism, mind illusion. So, are you all ready for the show? Hello, are you all ready for the show? So, fasten your seat belts, sit back and relax and enjoy. Now, before we go, let me ask you a few questions. I want to check with you, how good is your mind? How is it working? Can you switch on this projector, please? I'm going to ask you one nice beautiful question for you. Mind power. See, I'm going to ask you, how can you add these numbers? Let us check this. See, I'm going to have this number 1000. Got it in your brain now? Now I'm going to give one more number. Add this. How much is this? 1030. I'm going to give one more number. How much is this? 2030. Now one more number. How much is this? 2070. And how much is this? 3070. Now how much is this? And then how much is this? And then I'm going to put one more. And how much is this? How many of you said 5000? Is this 5000? It is only 4100. And we say, Jayasimha tried to trick you. That's what I'm trying to tell you. For a second, you go back and come back and say, oh my God, I lost it. So this is not something new. In our Mahabharata, you know Suyodhana, when he goes to Mayasabha, he sees something and he imagines something else and he falls in that pond and Draupadi laughs at him, and that leads to the Mahabharata war. So this mind delusion has been there for a long time, and this kind of concept is there in Israel as of now. In India is new. First time with my research I brought this concept. This is first show for me, first show in the country, first show for all of us. So let me ask you one more question, because you got this right. Let me ask you this question. Is your mind in the control? Let me ask this question now. See, I got one. Now that's equal to number 5. You got it? Let's take the one more number now. Right? Now this is equal to 10. You got it? Let me ask you one more question now. Okay? This is equal to number 15. Got it? Now let us see. 4 is equal to 20. And then 5 is equal to how much? Who said 25? How many of you said 25? I've already given 1 is equal to 5, right? So 5 means how much? 1. And then you go back and come back. That's what I'm trying to tell you, how our mind gets tricked. This is all about mind illusion. Let me ask one more question now. You're all good in mathematics? Hello, are you all good in mathematics? Imagine you are driving a bus. Is that okay? Imagine you are driving a bus. When the bus started, there were 50 people, including the driver and the conductor. Bus went and stopped at one place. There, 10 people got down from the bus. Is that okay? 10 people got inside the bus. Is that barabar? Bus went some place, it stopped. And then this time, nobody got down and nobody got inside the bus. Is that right? Now bus went further, came a dhaba. Everyone got down to have something to eat. When they came back, the conductor found that there were 10 new people in the bus. That means who got down, they got inside newly 10 more people. Have got this right? Now bus went a little further. Suddenly the bus tire got punctured. So everyone got down to repair that, you know, replace the tire. Meanwhile, 10 people said, we don't have time, we are going. So they took their luggage and they went by their auto. Rest of them got into the bus. Is that okay? Bus went further, came one railway signal and bus stopped there. This time nobody got down and nobody got inside. Is that okay? Bus went further, and then little later, the driver wanted to go to the washroom. So he stopped the bus. It was middle of the night. So driver alone got down. He went to the washroom. He came back. He cleaned the bus. He got into the bus again. Rest of them were asleep. Is that okay? Bus went further. This time bus stopped. And this time 20 people got down from the bus. 20 people got inside the bus. Is that okay? Are you all with me? Bus finally went to the bus stand. Now my question, are you all ready with the answer? My question is, at how many places the bus stopped? What? Sir, we thought you will ask me how many people are there. Tell me, what is the name of the driver? You don't know? Hey. In the beginning only I told you, imagine you are driving the bus. That means who is the driver? You are the driver. We say, Jayasimha, you cheater, you come back again. And then you want me to tell again, because you are very, very focused on detecting people, adding people, and you are ready with the answer that how many people are in the bus finally? 50. That you are 100% right. So that's what I'm trying to tell you, how somebody takes advantage of your psychology and how they play tricks with all of us. Could it be politician, could be businessman, could be anybody for that matter, right? So let me give you one more question, okay? See, before coming here, I went to a shop to have so he told me the water in the bottle would cost me 100 rupees more than the bottle. That's what he told me. Total, the water bottle with the water cost me 150. And he told me, I said, only I want the water. How much it would cost? Because I already have the empty bottle. He said, the water is going to cost me 100 rupees more than the bottle. Now my question is, what is the cost of the bottle? 150? Who said that? 50 rupees. 50 rupees. 0 rupees. How can it be? Bottle is costing 25 rupees and water costs 125. Because 125 means 100 rupees more than the bottle. So water is rupees 100 more than the bottle. Small thing any mathematics teacher can tell you, and this you have been doing algebra and then geometry, calculus, integral, so much of thing, differential you have been doing. Again, small thing. I just couldn't get it right. Okay. Now let me give you one more thing now. Okay. Read this one. I'm going to show you something on this. What do you read here? Paris? In the? What is written there? Paris? In? The is given two times, but your brain tried to omit the whole thing, right? You just read that only Paris in the spring. How many have read that Paris in the spring just like that? You read that much only, right? And you got tricked. That's, I'm telling you about that only simple mind illusion. See, let me give you one more question now, okay? How I can influence your mind? This is a balloon and this is what? Brick. Okay, so can we do something now? Can you, all of you, keep the right hand forward like this, palm facing up, and left hand, palm facing down, right? Now I'm going to do one thing now. To the right hand, which is, no, palm is facing up, I'm tying some balloons here. To the left hand, which is the hand is facing down, I'm tying one brick here. So, can you imagine this? Now, gently close your eyes now. You see, to the right hand, the palm facing up, balloon is tied there, and slowly, slowly the hand is going up. The left hand, there's a brick which is tied, and slowly, slowly you can find it too heavy. The left hand is going down, the right hand is going up, the right hand is going up, left hand is going down, the right hand is going up, left hand is going down, and the right hand is going up, left hand is going down, and then gently open eyes now. And see where your hands are. And do you have anything anywhere? Not there at all. Yes or no? And that means what? The very fact that you could imagine, I could actually influence subconscious mind. Let me tell you one very interesting experiment. What is this? Mangoes, right? Can we do a small experiment? For a second, all of you close your eyes. Eyes closed for a second. Imagine you went home today, 9 p.m. As you were about to enter the house, you found one guy in a trolley carrying those kaccha mangoes, bitter mangoes. He was carrying them. Look at those green color kaccha mangoes. The moment you saw them, you felt like eating one of them. So you picked one, you entered into the house, straight you're walking into the kitchen, and you have that knife. With the knife, you're cutting that green mango. See that green mango, you're cutting the kaccha mango, bitter mango, and white piece inside. And you're taking that mango, you're putting little bit of salt there, and you're taking one small little, you know, tamarind imli, or in Telugu you call chintapandu, little this, okay. Now, that bitter mango piece with that tamarind, with that little salt sprinkled, now you are keeping in your mouth now, okay. Now take one bite for a, right? How many of you had water in your mouth? How many of you had water in your mouth? My question, where is the mango? Where is the salt? Where is the imli? That means the very fact that you imagined, mind automatically processed what it is supposed to be done. Now this, a person called Mr. Pavlov, who was a Russian, he did an experiment with a dog. That this is called conditioning. That's how our mind gets conditioned, and people play tricks with all of us. Now this has been there. And then my question is, right, so what have we can do? See, now I have got little bit of brain power, which I have mind power, which I'm using now. Okay, now I have got one little pen here. Look at this pen. Now can I inflate this pen? Let us check this. Okay, now look at this pen. Can you focus on this? Okay, can you check this? See, I'm just doing little bit of meditation concentration. It's fallen down, right? Just like this. The moment it is there, you see this? How it will fall down. Look at this. See, how is it falling? It's nothing but it's all about what? Your mind has got some little bit of laser beam, you can focus on that. And that's what I'm ready to do. And I'm going to take you to one of the most beautiful experiment, how by using my mind power, what I have done, what I'm doing now. See, Mike, for this is, we're going to play a small little game now. This is called number game, right? So I'm going to show you some numbers like this. Let us imagine it. I'm going to show you some numbers like this, okay? See, I'm going to show you numbers like this. If I ask you to remember, is it difficult, is it easy? Because all the numbers are only 4, 4. Is it difficult? Is it easy? Very easy for you. Now I'm going to change these numbers to like this. Is it difficult? Is it easy now? very difficult. Let us see whether difficult or easy by using my mind power, how I can remember. So I need one of them who can do a little bit volunteering now. See, Murthy are there. Just go back. I want all of you to give me one two digit number from 00 up till 910. Give one number, could be 45, 36, 11, 00, 05, 89, 94. Any number from 00 up till 910. My colleague Murthy will come. You give the number to me, to him, and whichever number you're going to give it to him, I'm going to type the number on the screen. Once we fill the screen with the numbers, how we can remember, I'll do a small little demonstration. All right, and then we'll come back to the actual mind illusion. So, are you all ready with the two digit number now? Right, take the numbers. Let us check this. Three next.
74
57 76
51 38.
All of you keep quiet. He will tell me. I'm going to type that now. Yeah.
10
Okay.
96
Okay.
89
Okay.
53
Okay.
44
Okay, next.
36
Okay.
52 68 11
Okay.
55 86
Okay.
84
Okay.
77
Okay.
99
Okay.
33
Okay.
12
Okay.
71
Okay.
69
Okay.
59
Okay.
90
Okay.
95
Okay.
63
Okay.
24
Okay.
65
Okay.
13
Okay.
36
Okay.
66
Okay.
99
Okay.
09
Okay.
25
Okay.
79
Okay.
01
Okay.
86
Okay.
10
Okay.
82
Okay.
18
Okay.
00
Okay.
99
Okay.
05
Okay.
28
Okay.
21
So just give me 1 minute time now. Friends, you have given so many numbers. All the numbers are on the screen now. See, now I'm going to sit in the chair. My colleague will tell the numbers to me. Let me see if I can memorize all the 74 Okay.
57
Okay.
76
Okay.
51
Okay.
38
Okay.
10
Okay.
96
Okay.
89
Okay.
53
Okay. 53 Okay.
44
Okay.
98
Okay.
44
Okay.
36
Okay.
52
Okay.
68
Okay.
11
Okay.
55
Okay.
86
Okay. 86 Okay.
84
Okay.
77
Okay.
99
Okay.
33
Okay.
12
Okay.
71
Okay.
69
Okay. 69 Okay.
59
Okay.
90
9090. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
90, okay.
95.
Okay.
63.
Okay.
24.
Okay.
65.
65. Okay.
13.
13. Okay.
36.
36. Okay.
66.
66. Okay.
99.
99. Okay.
09.
09. Okay.
25.
25. Okay.
79.
79. Okay.
01.
01. Okay.
86.
86. Okay. 86. Okay.
10.
10. Okay. 10. Okay.
82.
82. Okay.
18.
18.
Yes, sir.
Okay. 18. Okay.
00.
Okay.
99.
99. 99. Okay.
05.
05. Okay. 05. Okay.
28.
So 28. Okay.
21.
21. So just give me 1 minute of time. Murthy, tell me all the numbers once again from the beginning, please.
27.
Okay.
93.
Okay.
74.
Okay.
57.
Okay.
76.
Okay.
51.
Okay.
38.
Okay.
10.
Okay.
96.
96. Okay.
89.
Okay.
53.
53. Okay.
44.
Okay.
98.
Okay.
44.
Okay.
36.
Okay.
52.
Okay.
68.
Okay.
11.
Okay.
55.
Okay.
86.
86. Okay.
84.
Okay.
77.
Okay.
99.
Okay.
33.
Okay.
12.
Okay.
71.
Okay.
69.
Okay.
59.
Okay.
90.
Okay.
95.
Okay.
63.
Okay.
24.
Okay.
65.
Okay.
13.
Okay.
36.
Okay.
66.
Okay.
99.
99. Okay.
09.
Okay.
25.
Okay.
79.
Okay.
01.
01. 01. Okay.
86.
Okay.
10.
Okay.
82.
82. Okay. 82. Okay.
18.
18. Okay.
00.
00. Okay.
99.
Okay.
05.
05. Okay.
28.
Okay.
21.
Fine. Friends, all the numbers which you have told, all of them in brain now, without seeing the screen, I can tell the numbers to you, whichever the way you want. If you say, tell the numbers from top to bottom, I can tell you that way. If you say, tell the numbers from bottom to top, I can tell you that way. First, how should we do that? From top to bottom or bottom top? How? How many are voting for backward? How many of you? You know what? Basically, Janata, psychology, mind reading is, if someone is suffering, let him suffer more. That's what I could read your mind now. That's what you have been thinking now. You want to remember, let me see. But doesn't really matter, I can do this, okay? Let me see if I can tell all the numbers from backward. I'm going to say one number. If it's the right number, okay? If I do some mistake, don't help, just tell me stop. Look at the numbers now. One number from backward, okay? 1, 2, 8, 2. And then the next number is 5, 0, 9, 9, 0, 0, 8, 1. And then 2, 8. And then 0, 1. And then 6, 8. And then 1, 0. And then the next number is, okay, 9, 7, 5, 2, 9, 0. And then the next number is 9, 9, 6, 6, 6, 3, 3, 1, 5, 6, 4, 2, 3, 6. And then 5, 9. And then the next number is, okay, the next number that's coming up is 0, 9, 9, 5, 9, 6. And then the next number is 1, 7. And then 2, 1. And then the next number is 3, 3. And then 9, 9, 7, 7. And then 4, 8. And the next number is 6, 8, 5, 5, 1, 1. And then 8, 6. And then 2, 5, 6, 3. And then the next number is 4, 4. and then after that the next number is 8944 and then 35 and then the next number that's coming up is that is 98, after that 69 and then the next number is 01 and then 8315 and then 67 and then the next number that's coming up is 75 and then 47 and then the next number is 39 and the last number is 72. All numbers are coming now. Now can I do these numbers from top to bottom? Let's check that way. Can I do all of them now? Let's check the numbers from top to bottom now. So 27, 93 and then 74 and then 57, then the next number is 76, then 51 and after that the next number is 38, then 10, then the next number is now 96, then 89, after that the next number is 53, 44, 98, 44, then 36, then 52 and then 60, after 68, after that 11, the next number is 55, then the next number is 86, the next number is 84 and then the next number is 77, 99 and then 33, 12 and then the next number is 71, all right, after the next number is after 71 is 69, 59, 90 and then 95, 63 and the next number is 24, 65 and then 13 and the next number is 36 and then 66, after that 99, then 09, 25, 79, 01, after that the next number after that 09 is 01 is the next number after that is 86, then the next number is 10 and then 82 and then 18, 00, 99 and then 05 and then 28, last number is 21. This verse is coming now. We'll do one more thing now. You might be thinking that I'm by-hatting. No. If you look at the numbers, right, you have five rows here, right? Can you choose any one row out of these five rows? Any one row now. Third row, forward or backward? Backward, right? Third row backward. I check the numbers now. Third row backward, 95 and then 90. After that, the next number is 59. After that, 69. And then the next number is 71. After that, the next number is 12. After that is number is 33. After that, 99. Then 77. The next number is 84. Number is coming correct. Let's do one more thing now. See, if you look at the numbers, I got 10 columns from top to bottom. Choose one column number, any one column number. Eighth column, top to bottom, bottom top. Bottom to top, eighth column. Let's check the eighth column, bottom top. Let's check this eighth column. That eighth column is 05. After that, 09. And the next number is now 59. Right? After that, the next number is 11. After that, next number is 1010. Is it coming correct? Let's do one more thing now. If you look at these numbers, now there are 50 boxes are there. You tell me any one box number, I will tell you the number inside the box. Any one box number? 37. 37 number is 99. Is that right? Next one. 34. 34 number is 1330. Next one. 31. 31 number is 63. Next one. 40. 49. Number is 28. 45. Number is 1818. 19. Number 19 is 55. Young man. 29, number is 9090. Is it coming? Let's do one more thing now. See, if you look at the numbers now, you told me box number, I told inside number. Now, can you do something now? Ask me the number inside the box. I will tell you the box number of that number. Any one number inside the box. Remember? 1010, 10 is in two boxes. One is box number 8 and the same thing is there, one more box. Where is that? That is box number 43, same number is there, 1010. Is that right answer? Ask me one more question now. 99, better, 99 is in three places. One is box number 23, same number is in 37 and the same number is 47, same number is the 90. Correct answer now. Okay. Yeah. Yes. 65. Where is 65? 65 is box number 33. Is that right answer? Okay. Now can we give one applause now? Okay. How many of you say I want to learn this method? How many of you are interested? You say, Jayasimha sir, you have any magic wand? You say, Abrakadabra, I'll become Abhishek Bachchan. I'll become Aishwarya Aisato. I don't have any such kind of thing. I use one memory method. Even then you say, what is so great? Listen, our brain at once, it can remember seven numbers. You call this as one chunk. Brain at once, without training, it can remember seven numbers. You call it as a one chunk. That's why sometime back in Hyderabad, our landline used to be only seven numbers. Right now, the landline number has become eight digits. such a number you want to remember, what do you do? You remember four numbers, leave space and write four more numbers. Like mobile, you have 10 digits, how do you write now? Five numbers, space and five numbers so that you can remember. And similarly, you have a debit card, credit card, 60 numbers are printed. How are they printed? Four, space, four. Why? Without space, you can't remember, that's why. Why I'm saying all this? In the whole universe, you want to test anyone's memory, only exam is to give numbers. And the person who can remember maximum, he or she is supposed to have the best memory. Right? Let me show you one newspaper report. Okay? Now look at this newspaper report that I came across. Okay? Now this is a newspaper report that came in the year 1994. The first memory championship happened in America in the year 1994. So many people went, everybody was given 120 numbers to remember, and there was a man by name Jonathan Hong Kong. This guy was from Russia. What did he do? Out of 120 numbers, he could correctly recall 91, for which his name not only entered Guinness book, but he was known as the man with the best memory. But Janata, Chup Nahretena, they went and inquired, Jonathan, humko bhi sikhaona, how did you remember? And this guy never told anyone the secret. After 3 years, 1997, one day Jonathan, wife and two children were going by a car in Moscow, and that car fell off a big bridge. All the four on the spot died. With them, the memory secret also vanished. And until then, people didn't know how to do. After some time, there came up a man who not only remembered 91, he went on to remember 200. 91 ka double ka. 91 is 2 yaar. 182, add, no, 18 more, how much it become? 200. By memorizing 200, one person went on to break this Jonathan's record. By any chance, you know that person? Don't know. This is a guy whom you see. That was the first Guinness Book of World Records I have done. And until then, I was a Fauji, I was a squadron leader, high flying guy, and people say Fauji's brain, they have not here, but they have here. And I left and I became memory trainer. And what I have done, I had been teaching memory for so many years, and I have done something more deeper into memory, in the sense that how can you control the brain? See, this you have done, you have learned this, right? Now I want to ask you one question, okay? The question is very simple. Switch on the thing now. Who has got some money? Can you give me somebody money? Will give me, you will give me some money? You got some money? Come up on the stage. Come up. Give me the mic. Give the mic. I'm going to take all your money. Give me, come. What's your name?
My name is Archana.
Archana?
Yeah.
You're from Hyderabad?
I'm from Bangalore, sir.
You're from Bangalore?
Yeah.
And how come you are in Hyderabad?
I have seen this in a website actually, and in a Facebook, like a social network. And after seeing all of that, I was so impressed. And I made a plan of, you know, just coming and seeing this.
From Bangalore, you traveled all the way to see. My people from Koti, they say, Arihara Kalabon, bahut dur hai. And this lady had come. Give her a big applause now.
Thank you.
And Archana, I want some money. You have money?
Yes, sir.
How much you have?
I think I withdrew some, it should be some 20,000, sir.
20,000?
Yeah.
Give it to me.
You want all of that, sir?
If you give, who doesn't want? All these people want money. Give this. From what? All new notes. You went to ATM or what?
Yes, sir. I just took it for some purchasing on something. So.
I'm going to take it now. Is that okay?
Okay, sir. It's okay.
Give Archana one big applause here. Okay.
Thank you.
This is the money which Archana has given now. What I'm going to do now is, I'm going to take only just 30 seconds. See, every currency note has got a number. Six-digit number. Right? These numbers are given by you. These numbers are there. Okay? I'm going to do something little more different than what you've just seen now. Give me just 30 seconds. I'm actually trying to memorize the numbers which are there just now. Okay? Hey, wait, man. Auntie brought so many notes. Wait. She brought all 500 rupee notes. I should at least turn the thing now, yeah, at least. I'm like you. I'm not supernatural. Okay, I'm like you. Every one of us can become like that. Okay, I've done. Now, there are 40 notes here, okay? I remembered all of them. 10 people. I want to give this money. Who would like to have? 10 people who can like to come, okay? 10 people, can you come up on the stage? 10 people, can you come up? Oh, so many. Same family, 10 people, are you? Hey, how many? 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3, 4, first 10 only. 4, 5, 6, 7. No, you go. You are elder, all children now. 1, 2, how many? 1, go. 1, 2, 3, come here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beta, up till here, okay? 10 people, you go. You three have to go. I'm going to 10 people some money, okay? Now I'm going to shuffle this money. Is that okay? Right? Can you shuffle this money? Can you shuffle? Can you mix the money? You can do this, little elder fellow? Can you do this?
Yeah.
Okay, for me? Shuffle, beta. Shuffle. I'm going to put all this money shuffled, okay? That's auntie which has given. Now shuffle this money. Come here. Okay, shuffle this money. Shuffle. Mix all the money. Mix. The children don't know how to play cards here. Teach them here.
Of course you don't know.
Of course you don't know. Are papa khelta hai na re bhai. Chalo. Now, pick up any one note from here. Any one note. One. Take one. Any random. One note. You take, pick. One note. Okay. One note you take, pick. Everybody got one note now?
Yes.
You got one more note? Everybody? Okay. Now I will do something else, okay? All this money is there. This auntie's money, not my money, okay? I'm going to do something very interesting for you, okay? I got pencils for you. How many numbers are there on the note, beta? Every card, every currency has got 6 numbers, okay?
Yes,
6 digit number is there?
Yes.
Take this pencil. Young man, where mind is absent, body present, mind illusion, mind reading. Take one more pencil for you. Okay. Now what you will do, beta? I don't know the notes, okay? Auntie gave the notes. I remembered all of them. Who took what note, I don't know. Out of the 6 digits, no, one number. With pencil, you make a mark. One number, round up. One number, you round up. Only one number. Out of 6 digits, the one number. Only one number. Now, I don't know which number you round off. Yes or no? Okay. Now, you should tell me other 5 numbers which you didn't round off, okay? You tell me the 5 numbers which are not round off. I will tell you the number which round off. If you win, okay, if I don't tell, 500 blocks to you. If I tell the right number, that 500 I'll take it back. Is that okay? Done? Tell me the next of the five numbers.
7.
7, okay? 7 to?
9.
7 to? 9, okay?
6.
And the next number is 6, okay?
2.
2. Okay? Hey, all the numbers you're telling now. You should tell only 5 numbers, man. You should not tell me all the 6 numbers. Which you rounded off, not that number you don't tell. Rest of the numbers you tell. Okay. Jagant, you tell the numbers. Help him. Other than round off number, rest of the number they should tell.
Yeah. It is 2.
2, okay?
9.
2, 9, okay?
6.
6, okay?
2.
2, okay?
And last one is 8.
Last one is 8.
Yes.
That means you round off number 3. Is that right?
That is correct.
Yeah. Sorry. I am taking the money back. Now you tell me those 5 numbers now.
9.
9. One second. I am keeping this money safely. That belongs to auntie. Huh? Otherwise she's going to kill me now. Okay. Right. Jagan, take this pencil now. Okay. Pencil. 9. Tell me the 9. First number is 9, right? Next one?
6.
Number 6, okay?
9.
Again 9, okay?
0.
0, okay?
6.
Again 06. You are telling all the 6 numbers.
No, I have told 5.
Hey, you should tell only 5 numbers, man. Jaykant, can you come and help here? Just be there. If you tell all the numbers, then I can't tell. Only you should tell 5 numbers, 6. Other than round off number. Okay, that number is there. Is with you now. 5 numbers only you should tell.
New circle? This one? Okay, so number is 9.
9, okay.
6.
9, 6, okay.
9.
9, okay.
0.
0.
And last one is 6.
Last one is 6.
Yeah.
Okay. That means you round off a number 0. Is that
correct
answer?
Yeah.
Correct answer? Yes. Give me that card. That will be. Bad luck, young man. Okay. Now you tell me, beta.
3.
3, okay.
3.
First number is 3.
Yes.
Next one?
3.
Again 3, okay.
8.
8. Okay.
5.
5, okay.
7.
7. That means you round off number 4, is that right?
Correct.
Let us see, this big baby has got any luck. Let me check, baby. Tell me those numbers. 5 numbers, okay?
1.
1.
5.
5.
6.
6, okay?
9.
9, okay?
9.
Huh?
9.
9. You two round off number 0. Is that right?
Correct.
Ah, ha, ha, ha. Young man, let us check with you now.
Yeah. 1.
1.
7.
7.
6.
6, right? Okay.
4.
4, okay?
9.
4 and then 9, okay? That means 4 and 9, is it? That means you must have round off number 3.
Correct.
That may be correct. It has to be correct, man. Mathematics only 2 plus 2, 4.
But I can do 4 minus 1.
Ah, that has become 3. Okay, next one. Yeah.
8.
One second. Okay, you said number 8, okay?
4.
8 plus 4, okay?
8.
Again 8, okay?
1.
1.
8.
8. You round off number 1.
Yes.
Yeah, give me that money back to me. Bad luck, boys. Okay. And then, yeah, Ingman, tell me.
4.
4. Okay. Hey, 4.
3.
3, okay.
5.
4, 3. Then next number is 5, okay.
9.
9, okay.
6.
6. You round off number 3. Yes. Correct answer. Give me that money back to me. Okay. Next one. Okay.
5.
1 second.
5.
I'm putting, putting the money back here. Number 5, okay.
9.
5 of next number is what?
9.
Number 9, okay?
4.
4. Okay?
0.
0, okay?
0.
0. You round off number 2. Is that the right answer? Okay. Give one big applause to him now. And I got how many people more? 2 people left, okay? Let us check now.
3.
3.
1.
1.
7.
7.
6.
Okay. Hey, 7. Next one, next 6, okay?
4.
4. You round off number 9?
Yes.
Is that right answer?
Correct.
Okay. Hey, for you, I really want to give you 500 rupees note. At least you win the money now. You tell me 5 numbers, okay? I have not seen your note, okay?
3.
3.
1.
1.
8.
8, okay?
3.
3.
6.
Huh?
6.
6. You round off number 9. Right answer? Bad luck for you. Can we call that Archana auntie from Bangalore? Archana madam, can you kindly come up on the stage? We are going to give all the money back to give her a big applause. Say hi, Archana auntie. Say hi, Archana auntie. And auntie had come all the way from Bangalore to see our show. Thank you so much for being with us. Okay. And can we give one big applause to all the children now? Okay. Right. I don't know how it is. Now I'm going to give this money back to you. Okay. Jaykant, can you give this money back to Archana? Okay. I have some money. I have got some money. Okay. Take this. Okay. Right. Thank you so much, children. You can go back and join. Okay. Now I will do something else now for you. Okay. Now the question is, I got children to only 500 rupees now. Kiran, can you focus on this here? I want to give you a lot of money. Can you focus on this camera? I got a check. Check, Swami. There's a check which I signed, 50,000 rupees. 50,000. Bhaiya, 50,000 rupees. No name written. Money is there in my bank. I want to give you 50,000 rupees to you. Who would like to take? Hey, not children. No, children. I want some adults now. I want some 3 ladies and 2 gents who would like to come. You would like to come up here on the stage now. Okay. Three ladies and 2 gents who would like to come. Adults people come. Okay. Two of you come. No, you please sit down now. You please sit. I want somebody else now. Okay. Somebody else. One more gentleman who can come. No, you please sit down. Somebody else now. Okay. Please come up, sir. Come up. Come here, ma'am. Come. Okay. Come here. Come here, sir. Okay. Three of you, yeah? Okay, come. Now I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of you. Okay, ma'am, you do something. Do all of you know me?
Yes.
You know me? How do you know me? Through media?
Yes, social media.
On social media, but you have not met me otherwise. Bala ma'am, you know me, right? So, those of you who know me, I don't want you to be here, okay? Because otherwise they think I have given you 50,000 rupees check now. So kindly go down, ma'am. I want somebody else now who doesn't know me, okay? I want somebody else who would like to come on the stage now. Oh, come up here, come up here. Okay, come. Okay, come, sit down, come here. I'm going to give 50,000 rupees now. See, I want somebody to be judge, okay? This, what's your name?
Ramya,
what's your name?
Vasanti,
what's your name?
Sunita,
what is your name?
Srinivas,
what is your name?
Srikar,
what is your name?
Abdul.
Okay. See, Ramya, you are going to be the chief judge, okay? You are going to distribute money among these five people, including yourself, okay? Okay, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to show you some blindfold, okay? I will actually control your mind so much, okay? What do you do actually?
I'm a magician. Magic.
You're a magician?
Yeah. No, no. There is another magician also.
Who is magician? One more magician is there.
Yeah.
Give us a big applause now. I got a lot of magician friends now. Ma'am, look at this blindfold, okay?
Yes.
And there are two blindfolds, okay? One after other. Okay, Ramya, what are you going to do? You are going to put the blindfold to me, okay?
Okay.
And I'm going to be here.
Yeah.
You are going to hand over. Now, can you stand in line now? You are number one. What's your name, sir?
Abdul.
Number two?
Srikant.
What's your number, sir?
Srinivas.
Okay, what's your name?
Sunita.
Number four. What's your name?
Vasanti.
Five, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers, okay? You stay put here. I'm just observing, okay? The thing is, I'm seeing you for the first time, okay? I've not seen you. I'm only now asking some question to understand your voice modulation. Are you going to tell me truth or lie? Basing on this. Ramya, what you will do, I'm going to stand here. You're going to put these two blindfold to me. I'm going to stand here, okay? Then, you are going to pass this check to any one person, okay? Out of this five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you're going to pass. You'll stand there, okay? I'm not going to look at them, okay? Then I'm going to judge as to who has got the check. If I tell the right person, I'll be asking some questions, okay? You will be answering yes, no. And by voice modulation, I'm going to judge whether you're telling me the right or wrong. Even if you want to tell the wrong, false, I'll try to influence you right now, okay? If I tell the right person, the check belongs to me. If you get it right, that check will go to Ramya. She will distribute among six of you. 50,000. Is it fair? Hello, is it fair? Ramya, come. Okay. Put this blindfold to me. I am meeting first time ever. You know, lady magician. Ah, so nice. Okay. Oh, she's doing magic since 18 years. I was not even born before that, by the way. Okay. Yeah. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, yeah, one more, put one more. Okay. Done? Okay, Ramya. So I'm going to stand here now. Can somebody help me now? Okay, I'm standing in the right place now? Okay, right. Ramya, you take, 1 minute, right? Does five people stay put in the same position because I know your voice, okay? Stay put there. Don't change your position now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ramya?
Yes.
Whomever you want. Give the check to any one person. I'm not going to look back. I'm looking forward only. Give one check to somebody.
Yeah, given.
You have given the check now?
Yes, I have given.
Okay. I'm going to start this, okay? I'm going to ask you some question. See, number one. What's your name? Give the mic to him. Now give the mic. I need to listen to you. Abdul?
Yes.
Number one. Do you have check with you?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Give the mic to number five. Number five. What's your name?
Vasanti.
Vasanti? You have check with you?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You don't have a check with you?
I don't have check.
You don't have a check with you?
No.
Vasanti, I'm not able to believe you that you say you don't have a check. But number one, Abdul, you have check with you? Give the mic to him now. Can you give
yes.
one more? You have check with you? And Vasanti, you have check with you? No, you don't have a check with you. Abdul, I think you are a magician, Abdul, right? And you're telling
no.
a lie to me, Abdul.
No.
Now, you don't have a check with you. I 100% sure you don't have a check with you. Now, can you move that side, okay? Can you move that side? You don't have a check with you. I am sure, absolutely. Because Vasanti can never tell lie to me because she loves me a lot, okay? She came up all the way, right? Well, number one, go off. Is that right? Okay. Now, rest of the UP, let me ask this question now. Number two, do you have a check with you? Do you have a check with you? Number two, what's your name?
No.
What's your name?
Srikant.
Srikant, you don't have a check with you?
No.
Okay. Can you give the mic to number four?
What's your name?
Sunita.
Sunita, do you have check with you?
Yes.
Can you give the mic to number two again?
Tell me, sir.
Do you have check with you?
No.
You don't have a check with you?
No, sir.
You said, what's your name?
Srikanth,
right?
Yes.
I think Srikanth, you are telling the truth, okay? I don't think you two have check with you, okay? I don't think you don't have any check with you, okay? Can you move that side? You don't have a check with you, okay? Can you move that side? Go. Now I've got three people now. 3, 4, 5, okay? Give the mic to number four, okay? Give the mic to number four. What's your name?
Sunita.
Sunita. Do you have check with you?
Yes.
You have check with you? Can you give the mic to number five?
Yes.
What's your name?
Vasanti.
Vasanti, do you have check with you?
No.
No? Can you give the mic to number three? What's your name?
Srinivas.
Srinivas. Srinivas, Srinivas, Srinivas. You're a gentleman, right?
Yes.
You're a gentleman, right?
Yes.
Are you sure? And you won't tell lie to me. You have a check with you?
No.
You don't have a check with you?
No.
I think you are a good guy. You don't have a check with you. I understand this, okay? These two ladies are playing some tricks with me, not you. You're a good guy, okay? No, go out of this. Go. You don't have. Now, these two ladies are playing some trick with me now, okay? 4 and 5, okay? Give the mic to number 4. What's your name?
Sunita.
Sunita. Do you have check with you?
Yes, sir.
What?
Yes.
You say you have a check with you. Number 5. Can you give the mic to her?
Yes.
What's your name?
Vasanti.
Vasanti, do you have check with you?
No.
You don't have a check with you. Now, at home also, you both keep telling lies at home. Does your husband find out anything that you are telling? Both of you are married, right? Are you married or not?
Yes.
Both of you are married, right?
Yeah.
No, you people are very tough here. I am not able to find out how your husband is able to manage with both of you. I really don't understand. Not the same husband, different husband I am talking about. Vasanti. 4? Vasanti?
Yes, sir.
Who is number 4?
Sunita.
You have check with you?
Yes, sir.
You have check with you? And yes. Give that mic to number 5. What's your name?
Vasanti.
Do you have check with Vasanti?
No.
I think Vasanti, you don't have check with you. Vasanti, you don't have check with you. Check is there with Sunita. Is that right answer? Okay. Is that right?
Yes.
Is that right?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Ramya, could you kindly come up and open this blindfold from here? Okay. Can you kindly open the blindfold? Okay. Thank you so much. The moment I know, you always tell the truth, right? Very good woman you are. Okay. Give her one big applause now. Give her a big applause. So the check has come back to me now. Those 5, 10 children, I tried to give 5,500 rupees. They didn't take. Even you didn't take 50,000 rupees. Ramya, we'll share this after some time. Okay. Right? Thank you so much. Give them big applause now. Okay. Now I want to do something else. Okay. Come. Thank you so much, Abdul and everyone else. Okay. I'll do something else now. See, I've got some 5 covers. Okay. Not 5, I got 6 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I want to read your mind now. I want to read your mind because some of you are very hard nut to crack. I want to read your mind, okay? Just hold on, okay? I want you to write something, okay? Hey, not children. Okay. Nine. Ma'am, I'm giving one cover to you. Just can you hold this mic? No. I won't give you this. Okay, no. Sir, I'm going to give you one cover for you. Can just take this cover. Who else is there? Where? Who else is there? Who else I'll give the mic? No, I have got one cover with me. I want to give you somebody. I want to give it to somebody who would like to give your cover. No? You people are quite serious people, yeah. Sir, I will give one cover to you. Okay, I'll give a cover to you. Okay. And... where are other people whom like to give cover? Okay. I'm going to give you cover. Oh, I won't give you one cover. I'm telling you what I'm going to do. Where is my colleague, Mr. Sai Baba, sir? Where is he sitting there? Sir, I need to give this cover to you. Yeah, you take this cover. Okay. I got this cover. Oh, you want one cover? I want to give one cover to you. Okay. See, no, Sunita, now Toman. Okay. Sir, I'll give one cover to you. Okay. Right. I've given 5 covers to all of you because I'm trying to judge how you people behave. Okay. Right. Right. All of you got pens with you, pens with you. Open the cover. Okay. Take out the paper which is there. Okay. Now, 5 people. First person I know, Sai Baba, sir, I know your name, okay? Second person who has got the cover, your name, sir? Huh? Gopi Krishna. Okay, you have the cover. Take out the paper inside. Nageshwara, sir. Okay, 3. I know. What's your name, sir? Huh? Subramaniam. Okay, you have cover with Subramaniam. And who else is there? What's your name, ma'am? Madhavi. Okay. Madhavi. Anybody else who's got check? What's your name, ma'am? My air officer commanding Hakim Pet. Give him a big applause. Now my AOC had come here. So privileged to be doing a show in front of them. See, what you should do, take out that paper and pen. I want you to write your name on the top, below. Sai Baba sir, you know, I want you to write. You do lot of puja, right? Write a name of a flower, okay? Any flower, okay? You write one name. Ma'am, you are a favorite film actor. Okay, write your name on the top, okay, below, favorite film actor. Can you write his name? His or her name, whoever it is. Nakshara sir, write your name. And I want you to write a businessman. Oh, that is very easy, businessman for me to actually guess. I know you, so I want to write something else. Okay, write some movie that you really love. So many movies you have seen. Now write one movie that you really love. Okay, and who this lady, yellow lady, pretty lady, what's her name now? What's her name? Madhavi. Write your name at the top, below. Write your, you have a child, son or a daughter? Huh? Your daughter, write her name. I don't know you, right? And sir, Subramanian sir, write your name at the top, below. Your son, you told me your name, right? Your madam name, I know. This is next son, right? Did you tell your name to me? You told now, right? Okay. Sir, I want you to write name of your mother, right? Your name below name of mother. Keep that entire thing inside now. Everybody? Got it? Put that cover, okay? This yellow lady, can you collect all the covers and give it to me? Can you give me all the covers now? I want to just check. Okay. Sir, your name, sir? Gopi Krishna. Sir, write one favorite politician, sir, whom you like. Politician. Okay. Ma'am, can you collect all the covers, please? Sai Baba sir had come all the way to find out this technique as to how someone can read your mind. What is there inside? Now that is an envelope. Madhavi madam. Okay, Subramaniam sir. Come on. Come. You got all the 6 covers? Come. Give. I haven't seen it before. Which place do you belong to? Huh? Andhra Pradesh. Which part of Andhra Pradesh? Guntur. How come from Guntur here?
Facebook, I saw.
Facebook, you saw? Aray, yaar. People, they see Facebook and YouTube, they never see me only. Give up one big applause, no? Okay. Thank you so much. You can go back and sign. And I want to just check. Okay. Right? Madhavi, you're from Guntur, right? You have a daughter or son?
Daughter.
How many letters the name is? Any idea? Letters, name of the letter. How many letters name?
Seven. No, 8.
Eight. Is the name starts with by any chance H?
Yes.
Yeah? So name of your daughter is Harshita, am I right?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah? Let me just check. What did you write there in this? Okay. Let me check this. Okay. Right? Give her a big applause, Harshita. Okay. Right? Let me just check this, okay? Subramanian sir. Where is Subramanian sir? Okay. Subramanian sir. You wrote your mother name, right?
Yes.
By any chance, your mother name resembles or related to one famous film actress?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Is she living or dead by any chance?
Living. No, she is dead.
She is dead anyway, right? Sunita, husband is saying right thing, right? Mother-in-law is not there? Okay. Oh, that, oh, the hero is not, the mother-in-law is still there, okay. That famous movie we are talking about, that lechindi, nidra lechindi mahila lokam, that
yes.
Rilindi purusha prapancham, that one. Suryakantam?
Yes.
The Lady Dawn? Yeah, yeah, right? Okay. Let me just see what did you write there, this, okay? Right? So, that's what is written there, okay? Suryakantam. Quite surprising, huh? Okay. Now, let me just check one more cover now, okay? Very, very tough, huh? Gopi Krishna? Okay. You belong to Telangana?
Hyderabad.
Hyderabad?
Hyderabad.
Means,
yeah.
Andhra, Telangana.
Hyderabad.
Yeah. Hyderabad. You have written one politician name, right?
Yeah.
Somebody whom KCR sometimes makes friendship, sometimes it doesn't make friendship with, okay?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Very famous person, the name that every one of us know.
Yeah.
Recently that guy made us to cancel 1,000 rupee notes, 500 rupee notes,
exactly.
100 rupee notes.
Exactly.
Narendra Modi,
exactly.
You written that person
exactly.
name?
Yeah,
right? Okay. Oh, that's what written there, okay? Let me just check. What written? Okay. Okay. Nageshwara sir, I know you for quite some time. By the way, Nageshwara sir is the manager of NCS Sugars company. Give him one big applause. He's a great spiritual, you know, activist. His son is my student, Nishal Narayanam, and Dr. Padmavati ma'am here. She's here. Can you stand up for a minute, ma'am? Nishal is there. He is the youngest Indian to have become 3 times Guinness World Record holder, and I am proud to say he is my student. And at the youngest age, he completed CA exam as well. He is running a big company, and we got his brother Nikhil, who acted as Krishna, not Lakshmana, along with Tarak in Lavakusha movie, the Lavakusha. Okay, these 4 of them I know very much, okay, in the family. Okay, yes sir? Yes sir, no sir?
Yeah.
And you have written, I asked to write one movie name, right?
Yeah.
Last time I saw you in that PVR Prasad Theatre, I saw you. All the 4, not Nishal, Madam and both of you I saw. And I think I went with my family and I saw. You are from Vijayanagaram, right?
Yes.
And very close by you have Bhimavaram.
Not Bhimavar, Vishakhapatnam.
Vishakhapatnam, from there little away you have Bhimavaram. And that guy recently made a super bomb, blockbuster movie, right? I'm talking about Alavai Kuntapuram, am I right?
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Yeah, give me a big applause, that's what he written there. Okay, Alavai Kuntapuram, okay, right?
Yes,
yeah, right. That's right, okay. Give her a big applause now, give me a big applause now. Okay, right. And I have got my my overseas ma'am's okay wife, no? Ma'am, you've written some very tough name. I really don't know what you've written now. I asked you to write favorite actor or actress, right? And you don't like many Indian actors and actresses, right? You don't like, huh? Hollywood actor?
Yes.
Male or female?
Female.
By any chance, name starts with M?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
I'm talking about M and S, something M and S, Meryl Streep, some
yes.
name, something that.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Right?
Very,
huh? Let us give her a big applause yes. now. Is she able to tell the right thing or not? Let me just check. Has she written the right thing or not? Okay? Right? Okay. She says right thing, okay? Now, I have the last cover. My Sai Baba, sir. When I said I'm going to do mind reading, first question he said, sir, can you really read my mind? Somebody writes something in cover, one Babaji, one Swamiji. He will look without looking at the cover, he says, what? Sai Baba, sir, I know you are the ardent devotee of Sai Baba. And I also know what Sai Baba likes, which flower he likes, okay? And you are a man of romance. Yeah, young at age, 16 years old.
Thank you.
And anytime I'm sure you must have proposed to your wife, giving her a rose.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes.
That's what you like. That's what the photo. Rose is there. She is there.
She's here.
Give a big applause now. That's for return now. Rose, right?
Thank you.
I'm trying to tell you this. Give them a big applause now. How am I able to do? Because 2-3 people here I know. Some of them I really don't know. And I'm trying to just check how we can read these people's minds. Okay. Now I have got one more task now. I want somebody who knows some numbers here. Who can write some numbers? Children? I don't want children now. Who can write some numbers? Okay. You came 2-3 times forward. Come here. Okay. I'm giving you one pad, okay? This pad. I'm here only. Write one number on the top. Two-digit number. Any number more than 35. Write two-digit number. 35 to 91 number. 35 to 91, write one number. Written? Have written, sir? Yes, no? Can you give the mic to him, please? Have written the number?
Yes.
Yes. Can you tear up that page? And can you fold the page? And you trust someone, any one of them, can you give any person that paper so that we'll be able to compare that paper? Give it to anybody. Okay. Come here. Keep that, no, give that pad to him. Give that pad to him. Where is the pad? Okay. Give that pad. Okay. What's your name?
My name is Dinesh.
Which part of Andhra Pradesh are you there?
Actually, my business purpose se aaya hu yahan.
Business? Matlab, which place you belong to?
Laptop business.
No, aap kahan?
I'm from Indore, Madhya Pradesh, MP.
Madhya Pradesh, Indore. Yahan kya kar rahe hain aap?
Actually, main so hone wala tha to maine Facebook pe dekha, Facebook se dekh kar aaya main.
No, you come to Hyderabad for some business, right?
Yeah.
Aap karte kya? Business karte ho?
Laptop ka business hai mera.
Laptop ka. Bechte ho, sell karte ho?
Yeah.
And you have written some numbers there?
Yeah.
Two digit ka number?
Yeah.
Number is more than 35? Yeah?
Yeah.
How many members are there in a family?
Five.
Kone? How many children?
One.
Beta, beti?
Beta.
Beta. And how many wives do you have?
Two. No.
Two baby. सच बोला जय दिनेश बाब एक है दो है
एक
घर वाले एक बाहर वाले वन और टू
वन वन
ऑफिशियली हाउ मेनी चिल्ड्रन यू हैव अनऑफिशियली हाउ मेनी हैव हम लोग सबका है ना हां
एक
ही लड़का लड़की
लड़की
लड़की एक ऑफिशियल बीवी एक यू आर थ्री और कौन है घर में
मम्मी और पापा
टोटल फाइव ऑफ यू And you have written two digit number.
Yes.
You came here to buy laptop.
Yeah.
Sell laptop.
Yeah.
Which hotel are you living?
Yeah. Near Shiv Parvati Theater.
Aapka hotel ka room number?
106.
Can I have one pen? You are Dinesh.
Yeah.
You are from Indore.
Yeah.
You are living in room number 106.
Yes.
You have only one wife. Haste kyun yaar, sach bolna. Right? Look at me now. I'm going to try to gauge the number, yeah, that's all. Nothing else I'm trying to do. When are you going back to Indore?
Monday. Around Monday.
Monday. Which date is that?
Sorry?
Which date are you going to go?
24th.
And you live in room number 106?
Yes.
And Indore ka pin number?
452010.
Okay. Room number क्या बोला आपने?
106.
And what is the pin number of your Indore?
452010.
452010. Okay. You said what number? 10.
452010.
10. Okay. 10. Who has got that paper with you? Who has got the paper? Who has got that number which is written now? Can you open that, ma'am? Which number is there? Can you open that? Number? 4040. Oh. I don't think I have passed the exam now. 4040. Dinesh, you told me the truth, right?
Yeah.
You have only one wife, right? I'm asking seriously, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Then how can I go wrong now? But let me just check. 9 plus 12, how much? 9 plus 12, how much? 21 plus 7, 17? 38 plus 2? Oh, this comes here 40, yeah? Okay. 2 plus 13? 15 plus 7? Plus 18? Okay, this comes here 40, right? Let me check this. 2 plus 8? 10 plus 19? Plus 11? That means, even if I measure this, it comes what? 40. Let me take one square here. 1. 9 plus 2, how much? 9 plus 2, yeah? 11. 11 plus 11? 20 plus 18? How much is coming? 40? Now let me take these four boxes now, okay? Let us do this. 19 plus 10? 29 plus 6? 34 plus 5, 40. Let me take these numbers, okay? These four numbers, let me take this. 8 plus 13, 21 plus 31. Let me just check. 17 plus 8, how much is this? 17 plus 8, 25 plus 10, 35 plus 5, how much? 40. Okay, let me just check this. 12 plus 3, 15 plus 6, 21 plus 19, 40. Let me check this. 9 plus 6, 16, 25 plus 4, 29 plus 11, 40, in either way is coming now. Let me check these four boxes now. 19 plus 4, 23 plus 3, 33. 19 plus 4, 23 plus 3, 26. No, this way is not coming, but I think rest of it is correct, coming correct only, yes or no? Because,
yes.
Dinesh, aapne thoda sach bola, thoda jhoot bola. I could tell. You have one official, one unofficial wife, right? That's why I could get 40 numbers correct. Give me a big applause now. I could get 40,
yeah,
40,
yeah.
40 is coming,
yes.
Correct, right?
Yes.
We can do that. Thank you so much. We'll do something else now. Okay. I will do something different, okay? Let me just check, okay? Now, I want to do something else. How many of you read newspapers here? Read newspapers. Can you wipe the board? Hey, no. Children, no. I want some adult. Who would like to read? Who read newspapers? I got some newspaper clippings now. Somebody. Bala ma'am, where are you? Ah, come here. You come here now. You come here. We'll do some experiment with you. Come.
Somebody wants to remove the car.
That's okay. I just wipe the...
Just one quick announcement. Somebody's trying to take out their car. We need two owners. Car number ending in 1399 and 4805. AP09BL1399 and TS08FH4805. If you can just step out, that will be helpful. Thank you.
See, I have got some newspaper clippings, okay? All of them, I cut them from the newspapers, okay? All of them are here, okay? Bala ma'am, you have so many clippings here, okay? Right? I want you to pick up any one clipping here. Any one clipping here. Any one clipping, okay? Right? Are you sure? You want to change your mind?
No.
No, change.
Why?
Why means what? I want you to change your mind. Change.
All are looking same.
All of them not the same. All of them are different, okay? Take any one, please. Are you sure? You want to keep it with you? Are you sure? Want to change your mind?
No.
Okay. That's the paper that you want to do? Okay. Give me that paper. You read newspapers regularly? Okay. I'm going to make some prediction about you, okay? Let me just check what did you, which paper did you pick up, okay? Let me just check, okay? I'm writing some prediction about you, okay? This is the paper you have selected, right? I'm writing something which nobody should see and I will show you after that, okay? Bala ma'am, I made some prediction about you, okay? Now I have a scissor, okay? Right. See, I don't know where. I have a scissor with me. I have this paper, okay? Anywhere you want, I will cut. If you say, you want to cut me here, I'll cut. You want me to cut here, I'll cut. You want me to cut here, I'll cut. You want me to cut here, I can cut. Okay, you tell me where should I cut. I'm putting this scissor now. Where? Are you sure? Bala ma'am, want me to cut here. Are you all in agreement? Hello? No? Yes? Now think once again, okay? This is a paper, okay? Where should I put? Tell me now, where should I cut now? This one? This one, is it okay? Down, up? Where? Up, this is okay? That's right? I'm going to cut this now. Are you sure? Okay. Now this is a Telugu newspaper. Who can read Telugu here? Who can read Telugu now? Telugu, who can read Telugu? Who can read Telugu? Sir, can you read? Gopi, sir, you can read Telugu. Can you come? This is a paper that is there right now. It's lying on the floor. Can you pick up this paper? Give it to him. Give it to him. Can you read what is there written there, sir? Can you read that? Can you read what is written there?
సాధ్యమవుతుందని రాష్ట్ర మంత్రి వేముల ప్రశాంత్ రెడ్డి అన్నారు. సుగంధ ద్రవ్యాల బోర్డు ప్రాంతీయ కార్యాలయం ఏర్పాటుతో పసుపు రైతులను ఒరిగేదేమీ ఉండదన్నారు. బుధవారం నిజామాబాద్ జిల్లాలో భీమ్గల్
కళ్యాణ
సాధ్యమవుతుందని రాష్ట్ర మంత్రి వేమల ప్రశాంత్ రెడ్డి.
ఇస్ ఇట్ రైట్? కెన్ వి గివ్ వన్ అప్లాజ్ నౌ? Yes? If you think that I am trying to influence your thoughts, right? Sir, you have come as a judge, right?
Yeah.
You can kindly sit, ma'am. Give her one applause, Bala ma'am. Okay. I will judge. Can you wipe this board here, Shekhar? Can you wipe this board? Okay. Sir, you have been very optimistic and very 100% person. Now, I got some papers, okay? You choose one, any one paper, any one paper. Okay, this is a paper. Okay, I will. You said Gopi Krishna.
Yeah.
Okay, and mother name is Suryakantam.
No, my mother name is Sharda.
Sharda. And you love Modi.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why do you love Modi? Why do you love Modi?
Because I'm asking. He's sincere and honest.
Very sincere and honest guy. Okay. So you belong to what? You belong to BJP party?
No. Huh? I'm not belong to any political party.
But you belong to Hyderabad?
Yeah.
You don't belong to Telanga?
I belong to Hyderabad only.
Hyderabad, okay. So you are very, very strict in what you say.
Yeah.
Yeah? And you think no one can influence you. So you are married?
Yeah, married.
Huh?
Normally, nobody can influence.
Who is the head of your family, you or your wife?
Myself.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No, you need your permission from your wife to say that, right?
No, I don't need.
Huh?
I don't need.
You don't need permission from your wife now?
Yeah.
Okay? That's what you think, so, okay?
Yeah.
I'm going to cut this paper, okay? Now, you saw, okay? Let them come here, okay? See, now I can put the scissor anywhere and cut. Tell me, where should I cut now? Here. Where should I cut now? Tell me, where should I cut? Here, tell me.
Yeah, you can cut here.
Here?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Can I cut this paper here?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can cut.
Sir? Sure, Modi ji.
Yeah, Modi ji.
How do you Modi?
Yeah.
I'm cutting it here now.
Okay.
Okay, sure? Sure?
Yeah, sure.
I'm cutting it now.
Yeah.
You can't change your mind, right?
Yeah.
Very strict person. And you are the head of your family.
Yeah.
You say and your wife will listen.
Yeah.
You think like that.
Yeah.
Every man thinks like that only. Right? That I say and my wife will listen. Okay? Take that paper. What written there?
First line. Nyayamurthula quarter la nirmanam poorthi kavachindi.
Can you focus on the camera here, please?
Exactly. It's exactly.
Right? And you think you can't be controlled by your wife?
Yeah.
Give him a big applause, right? So you have at least that many guts. I'm trying to ask you 10 times. You're still saying no. No one can control me, right? Yeah? Thank you so much. You can go back and join them. Now I want 5 children who would like to come on the stage now. I have 2 more activities to do. 5 children. Only 5 children now. Okay. 5 children come. Only 5. Hey! 5.
No.
Same. Those of you who came for the currency, you can't be here. Those who came for currency go back now. Currency, you are there? No, you are there? Not there, you are not there? Okay, 4. And you are there? Go. I want, you go. You are not there now. I want one more girl. Okay, better. 5. Okay. See, I got 5 balls, okay? 4 white and 1 black. Okay? 4 white and 1 black. I'm going to keep all of them in this bag, okay? What's your name? You like white or black? White. You like what?
White.
And you like what?
Black.
You like what?
White.
You like what?
Black.
And you are wearing a black pant. Inside underwear is there? Which color? Show me. Pink color underwear. Sure, huh? Which class are you studying? 4th class, okay. Now I've got this 5, okay? I'm not going to look at you, okay? What you will do, you'll put your hand in the bag, okay? You will take out 1 and you are going to close your fist. I should not see. Okay. I only will look at you. Okay. Right. You take this one. Okay. Anyone. Okay. Taking it out and take 1. Close the fist. Taking it out. Okay. Take 1. You took it out. Take me. You taking it out. Taking it out. Okay. What's your name?
Pranav.
You said you like white, right? And you have white ball with you, right? Is that right? And what's your name?
Akshara.
Akshara. And you said what? You are wearing a white dress. And you too like white. And you have white with you. Red? Okay. And what's your name?
Aditya.
Aditya. Which class?
Sixth
class you are there. You like white or black?
Black.
Black. But you have taken one white one. Check. Show, show, show. What white you got? What's your name?
I'm Karthik.
Karthik. You like white or black?
White.
White. What's your name?
Mahadev.
You like white or black?
White. So black.
Black. You say you like black, but you have still taken white with you. Just check that. And you have black with you. Yeah? Show them, show them, show them, show them. Give them big applause, not him. Okay. Right? And can you kindly put this, all of them here now? Can you put all of them here? Okay. Let me show you one last thing now, okay? Last thing. Can you go back here? One last thing before I, close the session. Who wants some money here? This time really I'm going to give you. Not those of you who came, no. I want some people now, okay? Somebody who has not come, adults, okay? Some two ladies and three gentlemen who can come. Or three ladies, three gentlemen who can come. Over. This time really I'm going to give you money. Okay, come. Come, sir. Come. 2, 4. Sir, come. We have our RDO of Sangare district, sir. Okay, permission, sir. Okay, give a big applause to him, right? Sir, I had come all the way from Ishwar. And I got one more. I need one lady who can come on the stage now. Oh, come. Okay. Now, can you kindly stand this side? Can you kindly stand this side? All of you can stand up this side. See. Ma'am, come. Okay. What's your name? Parindita. Which class? You want to win some money today? Sure. See, I got 4, 5, 1, okay, 2, 3, 4 and 5, okay? I would like to give you one envelope. All right? There's really beautiful gift inside, okay? Every cover has got one gift and one cover has got the biggest gift. Today, you can influence my mind and win one gift. Okay? Parinita, choose one cover, any one number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Which is your favorite
number? No, my favorite number. I don't know my any favorite number. My 4, I don't know. I'm asking you which number is you like. Which number?
4.
4. Are you sure? 4. I'm going to give you this 4 cover. Just hold on. Don't open it. Let us see who is Vinta. All right. So what is your name?
Prakhar.
Huh? Prakhar. Which class are you studying?
I'm 4th year law student.
Law student. Okay. And I got 4. 1. Okay. 2. 3 and 5. We have only 4. You can choose one. Any one of them. Tell me.
I take 1.
Number 1. Are you sure? Why? You always want to become number 1 in life, right? Are you sure? Okay. I'm giving this number 1 to you. Take this number 1. Okay. And sir, what's your name? What's the one, sir? See, I got only 2, 3 and 5. I can give you one cover. Which one you like? Number 1.
5.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Right? I'm going to give 5. Sir, permission, sir. I got I got 5 people, so you are only going to be there. So I'm only going to give 4 covers. One I'm going to keep with me now. Permission, sir. I got number 2 and number 3. Which one you would like to take?
3.
No, number 2 and number 3.
3.
Are you sure? Okay. Now take this out. And then, can you put your hand inside? Can you open what? There is one cover inside. Can you open that up? Can you open this up? Okay. Can you open this up? Okay. Can you open? Open up. Open this up. Okay. Open. And what is there inside? Check. What is there inside? How much is there, Parinitha? How much is there, sir? 100. You got how much, sir? 100. And I too have 100. Along with this, I also got little more money. Little more money I have got. Okay. And how much money I got? I got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 10,100. Parinitha, bad luck. That 100 rupees you can keep them with, keep it with you, and then rest of it I'll keep that with you. Give them a big applause now. Go back. And last, I got one small thing. You can go back, sir. Last one show. Okay, last one thing I want to show you. I want to give you a nice, beautiful party here. I want to give you a party now. I've got to give a party. You can take 100 rupees. No, you can take. You can leave the cover with us, but take the 100 rupees now. See, I want to give you a party before you go tonight. I have got some whiskey, rum, something. Who loves or who has got knowledge about whiskey, rum, liquor? Okay, you have, no? The
by the way, who doesn't drink beer? Who doesn't drink?
Beer.
You don't drink? I'm asking about water. You don't drink water? Who honestly accept that I do drink? Anybody is here who says, I do drink? Who drinks? I'm asking very seriously, who drink? Somebody who can come, who goes to bar very frequently? Somebody is here. I got something, you come up. I got something called vodka, I got something called brandy, I got something called beer, I got wine, I got tequila, and then whiskey, okay? And then I got like this gin, and then rum, all the things are there. Come up here on the stage now. Can you come up? Last one item. I want to give you a party. Come, Sulaka sir, come. Come up. No, he's coming. Okay, he's coming. One of you can be there, one of you, out of you two. Arrest you, both of you come. Okay, both of you come. Okay, what's your name, sir?
Ramakrishna.
Can you give the mic now? Ramakrishna, what's your name?
Ritesh.
See, I got some drinks here. Vodka, brandy, beer, wine, and tequila and all that. Whichever you choose today, I promise I'm going to give everyone this party and go. These people did not win money. At least now you people, both of you together, can you control my mind? Or will I control your mind? That's what I'm going to check now. Okay. See, I got these drinks. I'm going to shuffle all of them. Okay. I'm going to shuffle them. Okay. If you want, you also can shuffle. Okay. Okay. Shuffle them. Shuffle them the way you want. Shuffle. Shuffle. Okay. Okay. Give it to him. Okay. You should go shuffle now. Shuffling is done. Now give it to me. The way you are given now, I'm going to arrange all of them here, okay? Look at this, okay? You are given this, I'm putting one card here, okay? And I'm going to put one card here, okay? I don't know what is there, I'm not able to see this, okay? I'm putting one card here, right? Okay? I'm going to put one card here. I'm putting one card here, okay? And then I'm going to put one card here, okay? I'm going to put one card here. I want to put one card here. I'm going to put one card here. See? These 9 have got drinks, okay? You only selected, okay? Now both of you, what you should do? Put hand, you put hand anyone to, I will touch one and I'm going to eliminate the drink, okay? Now come, both of you decide. Which are those 9 which you would like to touch? 2 cards you should touch. Tell me which one. This one and this one. These are to put hands now, both of them. You want me to eliminate one card, right? So I'm going to eliminate this card, okay? This card I'm going to eliminate. That means today, we are not going to have gin party today. Sorry, sir. You can go. Okay? Gin party is not there. You can be aside. This time, I'm going to select 2 cards. Let me see which one we are going to eliminate, both of them. Okay? See, I'm going to touch these 2 cards now. You have a choice. You can eliminate any one of them.
Upset.
Are you sure?
Sure.
You want to change your mind?
Yes,
sir. Sure, upset. Okay? Right? That means this is a whiskey. Whiskey party also is not there. Half of them are dead. Okay. Now you choose any 2 cards. I'm not going to do anything. You choose any 2 cards. This and then to put hand now. Give the mic to him. Put one more card. This and this. You want me to eliminate one card, right?
Yeah.
Out of these 2? You want me to eliminate one of them? Okay. So I'm going to eliminate this card. Okay. Take out this card. What is this card? This is what? Rum. Rum also party today is not there. Okay, I'm going to do this also. You drink, you said, right?
No.
You don't drink?
No.
Now this time I'm going to select 2 cards. And you can eliminate any one card. Your choice. Anyone.
Down, sir.
Down.
No, we'll go up.
Okay. You'll go up.
Up.
You decide.
Yes.
This one, you'll eliminate this one.
Yes.
Okay. Eliminate this. Beer party also is not there today. That also gone. Now I've got, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drinks are there. I have got a lot of drinks from my canteen, Air Force canteen. I want to give you some drink party, okay? I'm touching these 2. Eliminate any one card. Anyone?
Down.
Down. Are you sure? Which one?
Sure.
This one?
Yeah.
That means tequila is not there. Now you touch any 2 cards now.
Yeah.
This and this. You want to eliminate one card? Are you sure? I'm going to eliminate this card, man. That means brandy also is not there. Gone? That also is gone now. Now let me select 2 cards now. Let me see which cards, okay? I'm touching these 2, eliminate one card. Which one?
Right side. We'll go with this.
This one?
Yeah.
Left side.
Yeah.
Sure?
Sure.
Even you can change your mind now also.
Sure.
Sure?
Yeah, sure.
All of them are going to kill you now. That means vodka, party is not there. Okay. Now I have got two cards now. Okay. I don't know which card. Out of these two, one party I am going to give them. Touch any one of them. Your choice. This one, okay. So you have touched this, right? You wanted that party. So this I'm eliminating. Wine I'm eliminating. So you said this you wanted, so I'm going to give you water party. So all of you while going now, you have enough water and go. Two of you, you want to try to influence my mind, you still couldn't do, you still want water party only. Give them big applause. Thank you so much. Okay, right. Ladies and gentlemen, okay, this is what actually happens when we do a mind reading show, okay, and I'm sure you enjoyed this show. Can you put on this projector now? Where is my remote? Okay, yeah. Just want to tell you something very interesting, that I was part of the Indian Air Force sometime back. I left my Air Force job and then I got into motivation speaking. From there I got into memory. And I became the World Memory Council of India president and then maximum Guinness World Records. Thereafter, I've been thinking why people have got this problem, why they can't read some people's minds. The concept that I'm talking about is very, very famous in Israel. So I met a guy when I was in Delhi. I learned few things from him. From there, I kept on doing what Babas, what sages, what gurus they do. Is it real? Does anyone has got any extra power? I was trying to do, because I was very inquisitive, I found out that every one of us can read other person's mind. It all depends upon how observant you are. If I'm able to observe you, I can still read your mind. Right? So this is the beginning of my first show. I'm sure you must have enjoyed, right, this show. But before you go, I need to, you know, thank all of you for this wonderful, you know, patience that you have on a Wednesday, working day, you have come all the way to be here at this place. And then I am here because of two people. Okay, I'm standing and speaking. First and foremost thing is I have my wife Sapna, who has been with me thick and thin, who has been supporting me all the way, because I keep traveling one place to other place. I got two little children, my daughter Namrata and Siddharth, both of them, love them so much. Then I got my mother, who is here and who is, you know, incarnation of goddess. Without her I would have not been there. I got my brother, I got my sister-in-law, but I got two most important people, many of you, that I want to show you. Can you put the projector here? Okay, I want to show you. Okay, see, I got one of my uncle. Okay, this is my uncle. Okay, this is Mr. B. Shivakumar. Most of you don't know Sai Baba Sari, who know him. Okay, when I was 10 years old, when my mama got married for the first time, when I happened to come to Hyderabad from my village Kattanguri, Nalgonda, he is the one who spotted my talent and said, this guy is made up for big things in life. He can't get rotten. Okay. And he is the one. And unfortunately, today he is not there. And I owe my success to him. B. Shukumar Garu. And give one big applause. And today my aunt is here. Hemalata auntie, is she there right now? Where is she? Hemalata auntie, is she there? Hemalata auntie, is she there? Where is she? Where is he? Okay, Hemalata aunt is here right now. Okay, right. And then I also owe my success to my uncle, okay, my mama. My mother's younger brother, he is Mr. Pandurangam, he's a teacher. And when I had to go for Air Force job in Tirupati, I had no money. He sent money order to me to go to Tirupati. And he, every time I do Guinness World Record, 120 hours of speech, 200 words memorization, I do any seminar, there's nobody who is more happier than my mama. And unfortunately, 2.5 months back, I lost my mama, right? And my Atama is here. Today, physically, he's not there, but I'm sure my mama is sitting next to my Atta, and then he's their most happiest person. These two people, okay? And if you give me permission, I want to request Hemalata auntie and my Mohan Atama to come on the stage, and I request Sapna to, you know, put on shawl for both of them. Give one big applause, okay? Right? Auntie, please come up 1 minute, okay? Hemalata auntie, can you come up on the stage? Can you come? Only two seconds. Take out this. Sapna, come. And Atam. Uncle, can you bring Atam? Only 1 minute. Okay. Two people who have been so gracious and who are responsible to my show today, and both of them are not there, but wherever they are, you know, physically, but spiritually they are very much there, and my auntie is there right now. Okay, auntie, please come. Okay, okay, please come. Okay, would like to give her one bouquet. And Sapna, can you put this shawl? Okay, put this. Thank you so much, Hemlata aunty. And we have their young son. No, Dheeraj is here right now. Where are you, Dheeru? Where are you? Dheeraj, where are you? Dheeraj, where are you? Okay. And then my Atama is here. Give her a big applause. Okay. And my mother is sitting here, and my Anna is sitting here. My wife is sitting here. She would know that how much she has done so much. Today my mama is not there. Atama, this is for you, Sapna. Okay. And then this put mom, uncle, this put to auntie. Give her one big applause. Okay. And my mama has got two children. Both of them are living in America, and my auntie is here right now. And we owe our success so much. Okay, thank you so much, Atama. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, auntie. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, auntie. Thank you so much, auntie. Okay, give them big applause, both of them. Okay. And today, if my mama would have been there, he would have been, certainly would have been here right now today. Okay. So he is Mr. Pandrangam. He hails from Janampelli village. Okay. And then that is in Nalgonda district, and my mother is here. Her younger brother, her own brother, and who has been with me thick and thin. So all these women are responsible for my success. So ladies and gentlemen, the bottom line is that this is the beginning of the big things to come up in life. And today we have done this show all because of the support of State Bank of India. We have, you know, Mr. Bangaraj sir, Kalyan sir, are you there? Kalyan sir, are you there by any chance? Kalyan sir, okay. Kalyan sir is there. And State Bank of India, and then we got Lions Club, Babu Rao sir is there, and Nagaraj sir, thank you so much, sir. And also responsible, we are grateful to every other person, Pradeep sir, who helped me a lot, Chokapu Ramana sir, Gamanam sir, all of you, thank you so much. And also I got my colleagues now, Mr. you know, Vinka Mandal, Ranjit Kumar Mandal sir, and Gupo NS Kumar sir, and I got, you know, my colleagues, so many of them who have come here, thank you so much. And specially grateful to my Air Officer Commanding, who took time off from his busy scheduled to be here. Ma'am, thank you so much. Mary Stapler. Okay. Meryl Stapler. Okay. That's what, that's Meryl Stapler. Meryl Steep. Okay. Well, Steep. That's what I read. Hope you enjoyed. You must have enjoyed the show. And I would like to do this mentalism much more. And then how I have done, it's all about to tell you that I don't have any supernatural power. It's all about I am trying to understand what Dinesh is trying to tell me, what right, what wrong he's trying to tell me, right? What Sai Baba sir is trying to do, what Nageshwar sir is trying to do, what Madhav is trying to do, what Gopikrishna sir is trying to do. I'm just trying to read your mind to some extent. And if you also focus, every one of us can do. So thank you so much, and love you all for this wonderful show. And I hope you must have enjoyed this show. And I will continue to do many more things, new things to come. Children, all the boys and girls, love you so much. And over to Vamsi. Okay, over to Vamsi. Okay, Vamsi.
I think you said it enough. Thank you all for coming. And I hope you stay connected to us. And definitely don't forget to subscribe on jayasimha.in. All right. Thank you guys, and have a good night.
And I got one of my colleague, Mr. Nabal Pajiyar from Nepal. He had come all the way from Nepal. Okay, Nabal, 30 seconds.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Actually, I have come here to enjoy this show. And I'm really very happy. And thank you very much, sir, for this wonderful mind power. Even I'm a Nepali, I'm going to sing two lines in Telugu. Is it okay? Like Udit Narayan, because Udit Narayan is my relative. And by the voice, you can imagine. Yes. So. Are re 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 re. Are re 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 re. Na manasu ke mayindi, ni maya la padindi, nijma kala, dil se dila. మన ఇద్దరిని తెలియంది ఏదో జరిగే ఉంటుంది అందుకే ఇంతలా గుండె ఉలికి పడుతుంది నా మనసుకే పోయింది నీ మాయలో పడింది నిజమ కల తెలిసే దిలా 5 seconds ఓన్లీ నౌ 5 seconds. My dear friends, you might have heard, this is very, very popular in Telugu, and I hope our respected sir also like this song that you might have heard, like Emaindi Vela.
ఎలా ఎద్దలో ఈ సందడేలా మిల 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 మేఘమాల చిట్టపట చిన్నుకేయుబేళ చెలికులు కులు చూడగానే చిరు చెమటల పోయేనేలా ఏ శిల్పి చెక్కని శిల్పం సరికొత్తగా ఉంది రూపం చిరుకెన్నలా మనసులో నవింత మోహం మరువలేను ఇంద్రజాలం వానలో నయంత బాహం.
Thank you, friends. Thank you very much.
And Nabal doesn't know Telugu. He has come all the way from Nepal. Give him big applause now.
Thank you very much.
Before you go, you need to put your hands together and thank my entire, my Jayasimha Mind Education team, Kusum, Vamsi, and then Murthy, and then Jaykant, and then Sunil, and then I got Mr. Kiran sir, and then I got Sunil, everyone. Can you give a big applause? And my colleague Jyoti ma'am, and everyone who have done so much work, and my, you know, colleague Ram, everybody. And most importantly, friends, we need to thank one special person before you go. Without thanking the person, program is not over. Can you all keep the right hand forward? Can you turn the hand back? Can you bring the hand back? Bring it back and touch and say, Shabba, 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 Shabba. So far, you know, Jayasimha is only memory trainer. Something called mind reading. What this you don't know. Has it ever been done? You don't know. Is 2.5 hours of time is worth investing? You don't know. But you trusted, you believed, right? And you really deserve that applause. And that hand is mine. And I love you so much. And whatever I am, whatever I will be, all because of you. Thank you so much and love you all. Okay, good night. Take care. Hand is belongs to me. Thank you so much. Love you all. Okay.
Sir,
and safe home, back home.
Like to show your appreciation.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Come on. Thank you so much, sir. Magician Shrikant sir, you could not win that 50,000 rupees check, right sir? Thank you so much. Next time I'll give you, okay? You try next time. Thank you so much. Good night everyone. Okay, and then travel back home safe. Okay, have dinner, too much traffic, go home back safe, and then see you again. And outside water is there, you can drink water, because those two people, they said water party, you can have water and go. Okay, we'll have a good time again. Thank you so much. Love you all.